That's why you're not going first.
Creepy pasta like scariness, it's got to be the worst.
Title card comes to the screen, you know you're doomed.
You can't diss me, you're just Homer's body with your head glued.
You'll be scared once I show you the five dead kids again.
I'm gonna blow you up with my disses like I would blow a clarinet.
You're clarinet flame, read my story and you'll go insane. You blow more norms saying what you did to your brain.
Always be killing, you'll be dead chillin'. I'll be the villain, you'll never stop. Be squid face, in the end you're grilling.
Like a crybaby's body, don't stare at me. Why don't you die quiet? In the end of this you then like my credits. Dead silent.
Story caused fears. Well, guess what? I don't give a fuck. Don't cry now, Squidward. Come on, give me a hug.
Open your fucking eyes.
Your pasta sucks.
Your family won't care when I blow your brains out and your guts.
You wanna make fun of me killing myself?
I knew it.
I'm here to leave this battle and never come back. Just do it.
No time for goodbye, Bart.
So I'll just say hello.
You're even sick of yourself. That's why your skin is so yellow.
You can never feel the pain I do. I'm gonna kill myself. Time to die.
As if, when you blow your brains, I'll celebrate. Cause it's clear to see your death came as predicted on the screen.
Face of ore, don't need stretches and blurrings. Your story is most hated, while mine is still gory.
This little kid being scary, that's just plain insane. You think show dead kids is okay? This shit ain't a fucking game.
See these names on my tombstone, you're next on my list. Get ready, Mr. Squid, cause it's time to get violent.
I'm ready, I'm ready to get your shitty pasta.
I got all my bubbles and stop this drama.
You two boys should compare to the whores I got, bitch.
You'll be butt shot in the face with my rhymes that can twitch.
You'll be dumped in the trash can where the seats fell me.
You'll be disposed, I'm the real meaning of scary.
You'll commit suicide with my sanity and body pride.
Bringing the real horrors from Sky.ABI.
When I'm done, you all end up like Gary, dead and rotting.
If you all pop into charge, just like my red shirt.
If you all run away now, or you'll be in for a scare.
Stop with all your stupid shit and jump dead your life.
I'll regulate you all, I just want you to know this point, I'm a cheap ass.
We'll make you feel like your heart is in your throat once you see us. It's such a shame that we need to kill you, so just hush.
We made a little girl scream and almost made her heart give out. Tonight we'll show you what scary is all about.
We're gonna leave you dead like our mommy and daddy, since all your creepy pauses are just stupid tragedies.
You are all gonna be tortured and deceased.
You don't think we're scary?
I'm gonna scare these bone chillers. I'll take you to my cell and show you who's the better killer.
I'm gonna eat your souls on this episode of Super Spoon. I raffle it like scissors, it's very dangerous for you.
My name is Mr. Bear, bringing more fear than Freddy. I'm coming down these basement stairs, you better be ready.
I'm hiding in these woods in Canada, you're gonna get scared. Cause 1999 is the year where you go off the air.
Most people who have watched it have never been seen again. Have been.
Welcome to my amazing game. Hope you're all in for a treat. We'll be making you cry once you taste your defeat.
Gonna pour your guts and hang them on the streets. And then you found dead just like the 90s.
Lots of Ruby, you were only made cause you were desperate for fame. Suicidal depression, you're all the 60.
And you're not even scary, so I'm bawling. You'll be shot in the face just like.
With your episode, you'll be the true chicken. I'll eat your souls like a butter toast to make the audience sick.
We'll swallow your hands like Johnny, your ass is up like Jimmy. You'll be needing a dentist cause it's about to get cold.
You're just gonna ask yourself when you step onto the ends. Won't you take a look at this episode and leave it to your ends?
Come on guys, I put an end to these creeps.
Why are you laying on me for it? Let you have a clean night's sleep.
These are the things that you're supposed to love. These are like a river.
It sticks sickly, ripping through this battle sickly. You pricks, find my website, all you gotta do is click. I got last episode, drill flight 6. Hey kids, wanna play Hate Sick? I'll make sure that your necks will get slit. The splints were hurt just for a minute. The winner is revealed and you're not it. I gotta spell it out for you guys. When Stick gets mad, you'll beat your demise. I've been tortured to beam CDX. My face, no smile, no nose, no sound, no eyes. No lie, I'll write in bold. The segments unfold and true beat told with the blood on top. It's time for Stick to go. You got what you want, the winner's Camel Cove.
Cause if you'd speed guitar, come a little bit closer. A grind skin on my heart.
You ads aren't ready for the type of show that we'll bring. How can you win when the puppets are pulling on the string?
Splash bobbing with legs alive and stalked. It's just a slow wrist of his best to make the bold rock.
We're spitting killer disses that will make you all scream. Coming at your screen will now forever haunt your dreams.
That's right, kids. Abby's back with a rerun. Let's talk about a tragic event. Come on, it'll be fun. I'm out of 40-minute death stare to help you all relax. When I'm done with my first show, I'll have sticks up your upset. A little tap who can get the murders done quickly. I'll bring it to my bed and break you in half. Stay sick. Once my show comes on, you won't be able to change the channel. All your networks call.
Hello, my name is Gregory, and welcome to my room. I'm just sitting here, dissing these phrases, warning the doom.
It's just the two of us, having fun, helping kids with their gloom. Appy, you're more legit than Mr. Bear's costume.
I'll show you in the glory screams of the fireplace. No one can hear you, no police, no parents.
Please embrace me, I need love from above. Help me, please, I need it. Gregory needs love.
Episodes, every one of you is nothing. If you try to diss me, I'll throw your asses in the oven. You're also sons of burgers, so I'm glad you see you will scare me. I'll bake you and serve you on a dish. These fools will be yummy. All of you will be roasted like money. Next on my menu, cooking butter shy, girl, next is in a bowl for some stew. I'm gonna scream like an abused chipmunk. This is no surprise. Are you trying to kill me? I'd like you see you try.
Why you guys are fighting? Gonna sit on my bed. Gonna talk to Cosmo Wanda, wishing you all were dead. Mr. Bear, this is it, 1999. This is the year where all cartoons shine. I kill Francis, Trevor, and also Vicky. I'm so lonely, I cannot take Trixie. I'll choke you all to death like what I did to Francis. Now I wish that you all would
just get out of this.
Time for some real horror, Tom and Jerry. Are you bitches ready? Cause it's about to get scary.
Will your corpses will be?
Can I get more? Got an ugly laughing while you eat.
Why be suffering after giving this, leaving you a bunch of bruises? It's true that we'll stab you in the leg and throw you down to zero. You're losing.
I'll stab you, then sew you, and I'll do it all again. We ain't won this battle.
So we'll give it a little more.
That's enough. Time to show you bitches. Are we loose to you? Nope. You know you're all fucked. Happy, happy, you'll be fucking squashed. No doubt I'll rape and slaughter you all and show you what fear is about. Whip out your eyes so you won't see your dick coming. You're locked in the cellar where nowhere for you fools to start running.
No pony will ever know. I'll make sure y'all stay silent. Now I can forever sit in my peace and quiet.
Sylvester is here to abuse this horse. I'm sure. Time to tear down these lights. They don't look good for this burst.
Don't make me angry, or I'll make this whole scene violent. You're gonna end up like the music of my episode.
Dead silence.
I'll beat you like a guitar string, and the blood I will taste. I'll kick your ass to Hungarian, where the short takes place. Nobody reads the stories. This gory cat will make a mess. This episode ends now, and you won't be coming up next. Oh, whoa there, we got a package for the spinning mail that can mail to many nice people, cause I can. We'll be giving to these monsters, it's full of surprises. Once they open it, they'll be weeping until the sound rises. Gotta get up, then I'll be staring at this man. It's a true guy, get angry, so better is that he say. Let me say something that you'll be knowing a lot. Curiosity kills the cat, and torchman pack kills the pasta.